strong. Too strong. Perfect. For me to learn. I want to be strong. Strong enough to protect everyone. Just like my brother did.
As long as you have a cool brew for me when we get back, I'll face down any Aragon.
The three of us together again. Reminds me of when all this started.
I guess it has been a while.
Our captain is just a kid. Now, leading the squad. Quite a sight to see.
Way to make me feel like an old man, Sire.
Yeah.
do it, I'll do it with some flair. Just like Eric would have. Not only will I do it, I'll do it with some flair.
Why don't you let me take care of this?
Well, it's the plain truth. Leading a unit is not for the faint of heart. Am I right? Wake up one day with a promotion, and suddenly, all those people, all those lives, are your... But at the end of the day, kid, you're not meant to be a miracle worker. You're meant to do some good where you can. Everyone seems to forget the captain's already got a handful with their own lives. Sooner or later, though, you'll find yourself with a hand free, and that's when you reach out to help someone else. Part of the job. Point being, there ain't no time for brooding in this job. Your team, they're still alive. Isn't that enough for now?
Our ride should be here any minute, you two.
We're ready and waiting, baby. I guess I probably could have taught you this stuff before. I know I left without giving you the big speech. How an officer is supposed to make decisions, survive, lead the team, that sort of thing. Anyway, I figured I'd pop in and give you a little touch of advice, huh? Make your life a little easier. On that note, it's about time for the chopper to get here. I am starving, and what does a guy have to do to get a cold brew?